How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Let's Play. In the last episode, we flew to Kronos, we battled Shelter over the stages, and we just managed to win the first try, thanks to the Harbinger. I have not done any weapon grinding, like I said, I might do between this episode and last episode, because it's just a thing that I might do. It's not a definite thing I will do. But today, we'll be taking on the Avenger tournament. The Avenger!
The action is hot in the Battle Dome as Ratchet takes on the Avenger Tournament! If he can survive this grueling series of challenges, he will earn the rank of Avenger! Get ready for the speed round! Oh, the humanity!
So yeah, I hope you're having a wonderful day, wonderful time. As always.
Folks, the Battle Dome is shaking with excitement. Get ready to watch Team Darkstar fight for survival as they make their way to the Tower of Power.
That's not good. Jumping, flips, everything.
Not bad, but Ace Hardlight would have done it better.
Look, why did you go Mario Ace Hardlight? If you love him so much, and he's like, oh, he's so perfect, he's the best thing ever. I do all of the flips. Can you jump too far forward then? Huh? No, he got me. Oh, you're actually fucking kidding me. That's so actually so annoying. Destroying all the enemies. Oh, B4. That's really not literally your last hit. No mean. It's like when you're doing boss fights and then it's that last moment the boss gets you. And you just like, why? They run far too fast. Gonna be a close one. Just went mid because I managed to spin around in time. Yeah, got that spin on point.
It's time to climb to the top of the terribly tubular Tower of Power!
Oh, V8 with power 1, 2, 3, 4, and go. Hey, first try. Avenger!
He may be the first contestant to do so in the history of Red Zone. Juanita, what do you think about that?
Should Cash have liked me?
You know, she really doesn't like me!
The new Avenger.
Yeah. Time for the dread challenges associated with, like I did say at the end of the last run. We will be doing the challenges of the tournaments together. Okay, that's gonna might take a few attempts, but damn it! No, okay. Never was expecting to do things first try.
Our contestant must destroy every enemy without getting so much as a scratch.
Only two attempts, but sorry I had to go with Edgar, but try out again. A little bit. One down, and then any gladiators can dismantle any armor, kill or something, last one on some power. Too bad this is challenging, and that hero won't have his bare hands. Sweet.
The Butcher of Bogan has his work cut out for him this time, Juanita. He starts the round with only a wrench for protection.
Yeah. No, no. Oh my god, he's still alive, man.
And that Lombax is terminating with extreme prejudice. It's a good thing we're out of range, Juanita.
We are out of range, aren't we? Because it's just backing away from me, man. It's genuinely going, you can't hit me. I'm basically running away. What? I hit it first. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, you're telling me I should just stay on and fire a shot? Are you actually kidding me? Thank you.
is what they mean by gratuitous violence, Juanita. I'm gonna call my kids and tell them to stop watching just as soon as I have kids.
You best not sneakily spawn any enemies behind me. we should be good now. Boring. That's so much more difficult than I remember. Listen, we didn't do it last time, did we? So yeah. So everyone a bit quiet then. Lies. You have no upgrades on me. You lie. You lie, Al. You lie. So yeah. That'll be where we end it. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!